Hi, I'm Terry Weck with Restyling Magazine. I'm here with Mark Hanson from Road Armor here at the Work Truck Show. Mark, tell me a little bit about this unit right here. I understand this was in Afghanistan. There's some connections.
Well, yeah, we've done mainly F-250, 350, 450 chassis cab type setups where custom armoring companies that work for Halliburton or a third party build from the military or civilian contractors in Iraq, and we've provided quite a few bumpers for those. Okay. This is actually a new production piece for us. It's the 2009 plus F-150. It's EcoBoost compatible. You don't have any cooling issues with the intercooler or anything, so it'll fit any of those year model trucks plus any of the 5.0s or those engine models back. One of the things we do is we're custom specific to the vehicle. So it is a production piece, but it's for the F-150 only. We don't do a lot of cookie cutter designs like some manufacturers do. Some of our standard features are dual light mounts. On this particular one, we have three light mounts on the top, with which I have Vision X lights. Those are military spec lights, construction style, industrial style lighting. Winch mount up to a 12,000 pound is what we spec it around, but some models hold a 16.5. Lifetime guarantee against breakage. If as long as you own the vehicle, if you have an accident or you hit a deer or cow or anything. As long as you ship it back to us, we'll fix or replace it for free.
Now, so. This type of heavy-duty unit, is that sort of typical of what Road Armor is known for?
Yeah. We're pretty much the number one as far as heavy-duty type of product and reliability and stuff. And, we've been doing it since 99, so we're pretty much the leader in what we do in our field and have a lot of people that try and follow behind
and
us.
Who's the typical customer who really finds this type of thing to be?
Anywhere from a farmer to a construction company. I mean, we've sold across all the spectrums of business. We've done, SWAT teams, police departments, highway patrol, forest service. Part of our strategy this year is to get into the fleet truck market and we do a lot of hunting and fishing market stuff and things like that. So,
well, listen, thanks for taking a few minutes to talk to us today. Hope you have a good show.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you.
Mark.